Hello, welcome back to Goal 90 Plus with latest football news. When Jadon Sancho was preparing to return to the fold for Manchester United after 4 months out, many were unsure what to expect. The Englishman has, for the most part, struggled ever since his arrival back in the summer of 2021. However, Sancho has now silenced his critics and sent a message to everybody after yet another positive performance against Leicester on Sunday.